A very good morning, students. Today we will start a new chapter, and it is our second chapter. Now, okay. We are studying noun and noun types definition from class first. We are familiar with this topic.
What is noun? I want to explain you a noun.
Name of a material or substance is called a material. For example, gold, silver, copper, water, mesh, etc. Gold, silver, copper, milk, stone, sunlight, which are made of nature and which are made of human made. All are material now. Gold, silver, copper, water, milk. All these are natural, but if we talk about human made, then you can say brick, eating, okay, cement, all these are human made. Matlab material now ke do tarike se ho sakte hain. Ek to ho sakta hai aapka jo nature
clear this topic. If you have any questions,